The cold winds howled through the jagged peaks of the World's Edge Mountains as two formidable forces stood on the precipice of a clash that would shape the fate of their lands. The Empire, bastion of civilization and order, found themselves face to face with the savage might of the Norska tribes. For centuries, the Empire had sought to maintain a delicate balance between the realms of man and the chaotic forces that lurked beyond their borders. Their sprawling territories boasted thriving cities, fertile farmlands, and prosperous trade routes. Yet, just beyond their realm, the savage Norska tribes awaited a constant threat to the Empire's tranquility. Word had reached the Emperor Karl Franz that a vast horde of Norska warriors had gathered under the banner of their fearsome chieftain, Thrym. The Norska raiders had been terrorizing the Empire's border villages, pillaging and burning with ruthless abandon. Determined to protect their citizens and safeguard the Empire's territories, Karl Franz devised a bold plan to confront the Norska threat head-on. Guided by intelligence gathered from their extensive network of spies and scouts, the Emperor's forces had tracked the Norska horde to a strategic bridge deep within the treacherous mountain range. This narrow pass served as a crucial gateway, connecting the northern reaches of the Empire to the wild hinterlands. If the Norska raiders were to be halted at this choke point, it would buy the Empire precious time to reinforce their border defenses and rally their forces. Let's see if the Emperor's army can stop the Norska army's attack. Or will the Norska army cross the bridge and continue their attacks on the border towns? Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun!